From a fighting standpoint, where Bruce Lee and Brad Pitt start to fight, and Bruce Lee runs at him and flies in the air and throws a kick, not something Bruce Lee would do. I have this from first account from so many people who have actually trained with him. We're like, this is horrible. No way would he ever do that. Number two, they should have sped up the scene. Bruce Lee on camera in the 60s was so fast, they couldn't track him on camera properly. They said, you got to slow it down for us.
And they said the same thing about Jet Li.
Jet Li, probably, right? I'm watching this whole scene just, as this Bruce Lee fanatic. And then never mind, look, I know there's a lot of talk about, racial, equality, which we're all on top of that or big fans of, but I was like, why would you do this? There was no reason to have Bruce Lee lose. You could have had them, even if Brad Pitt's character got his ass beat, but even got one good shot in and had Bruce Lee say, wow, you're better than I thought. That would have established the badassery. There was no, this just tarnished the Bruce Lee legacy horrifically.